All right, we're here at Bullseye Tactical. We're getting ready to draw the winner of the Barett 50 for the Panhandle Athletic Club. Scott Dilley from the Guernsey County Ducks Unlimited is going to draw. He does not have a ticket in, but he volunteered, said he would be glad to draw the winner. So let's see who won. And the winner is Steve Martin. Congratulations, Steve Martin. And thank you everybody that has helped support the Panhandle Athletic Club, and look for our next raffle. Thanks.